Now think of sports in the National Capital Region and you think cricket, football, hockey, the usual, right? Well, guess what? If you are a little adventurous, then there's a place in Gurgaon that's just opened up and that you might want to check out rather.
No, I'm not in Northern Canada. I'm here in Gurgaon and yes, I do have happy feet. After all, ice skating and ice hockey just became a reality in the city.
No more watching ice games on TV and wishing you were there. iSKATE, a new sports facility, gives children and adults alike the opportunity to indulge in a variety of ice games like figure skating, ice hockey and freestyle skating.
For an entertainment opportunity being in there, I think this is ideal because people come and ice skate any time of the year.
The ultimate aim is to find young talent for ice games, which is where former figure skating champion Richard Rowlands comes in.
We're going to set up learn skate programs, we're going to work closely with schools so we can do extracurricular activities, have a school program, certificates.
With a facility like this and 10 more in the pipeline, don't be surprised if ice skating rinks become the new hotspot for kids. With camera person Jaydeep Bhandarkar and Abhishek Chakrabarty in Gurgaon, Amitoth Singh for NDTV.
And here we go.